doesn't matter whether you're a young person or adult dealing with a mental health problem, a parent worried about a child, or a teacher trying to help a student, as long as you're resilient, there will probably be a positive outcome. So yeah, just be resilient.